one point, down by 14, now up by 10. Ball movement. Michelson, that could be the dagger. Hits the three. South Dakota State wins the Summit League Championship. They're dancing in 2009.
Left wing, Schutlaufel. Lobs it right wing, cornerman, right corner, Rodert, who will drive baseline, lay it up on the block. Good for two. Heil will inbound. She'll get it in to Kindle in the backcourt. 2 seconds, half court shot is no good. The Jackrabbits are dancing again. She'll dribble left wing, left corner, Rodert against Menifee. Lob inside tip, Sunderborg saves. Rodert left wing, wide open three.
And that's a big one there.
For the third straight year, the Jackrabbits are dancing.
The Jacks with a tenuous lead. Heiser got it from three. The Jacks lead. 7.1 to work with. Hill gets it in. It is Hall Jones. Hall Jones! No! And SDSU dancing for the fourth straight time.
12 to shoot. Left wing Callahan for three. Yes! Left sideline, nine left. Tyler front court, seven left. Guarded by Carlson, five left. Backs him down, spins, throws one up, no good. Rebound Callahan, taken by Parks, taken back by Carlson. The Jacks have climbed the summit. They are going to the NCAA tournament.
Summit League Championship.
Three-pointer falls for Ashley Idy, and there's the Ashley Idy. Everybody knows, if you're a Jackrabbits fan, she's come alive. Yackley is a 38% free throw shooter. Shot up, no good for three, the putback, no. And South Dakota State, the Jackrabbits escape. 56-53, and they walk away with their fifth straight Summit League Championship.
Walters against Alexander, two to shoot, step back three, good! What a shot by Walters! Walters will inbound it to Dykstra, and that'll do it. For the second straight year, South Dakota State is going dancing. The Jackrabbits have won the Summit League Tournament.
Can't get the ball away, now Miller with the dribble. Is it off to Thompson, 5 points, two rebounds for the freshman, Ellie underneath. Nice pass to Miller, give the assist to Ellie. On the left wing, goes to the free throw line, backs down against Loeffler with the left hand off the window, got it to go, 67-50. They combine to go 11 of 18 in South Dakota State women. Defeat South Dakota, 72-57 as the Jackrabbit women's program now captured its sixth Summit League championship.